All right, well, haven't played. Give me 1 sec, the microphone's acting weird. There we go, that's fine. Haven't played this game in a long time. Today was the first time I actually played in a long time. The training one, and I just adjusted some of the settings so that was not like super bad playing, but so yeah, I don't even have a placement. Fives training solo, so I'm just gonna jump right in. So, yeah. So my FPS counter with this is so far at 275. Either no one's talking or oh, this is that one video that one guy was playing. Okay. What is that? An emote. So, what does this go up to like 200 people on the map? It's pretty intense. Oops. Not what I wanted to do. Go. 30 seconds. I don't know what back your match is. Win score 13 that turns items. Okay. 30 seconds. What happened? Countdown stop. There it goes. About to get real, man. I don't even remember how you drop into this game. Oh, you just drop. Wonderful. That just says what square you're in. There you go. Yeah, I can. I'm assuming that's where I'm at, because I highlighted it. So my FPS counter says what? What does that say? I can't even see it. 61, 62, 87, 123. Yeah. I guess Battlegrounds really does have to optimize. Okay, so that's where I'm at. I remember that. Cranberry. can't be the only one coming over here. There's a police car there. There's a helmet. Let's get inside. Need a gun. Guns? No. There we go. Alright. I gotta go north anyway, right? I'm surprised no one came over here. Is there a police station in Cranbourne? I thought there was. Not a lot of far. Not to go. There's no mini map. And just follow this. Huh? Sounds. Almost up at the edge. What's wrong with this car, man? Ranchito, go to Ranchito. I don't really know how people play this game. If it's meant to be like a deathmatch or straight survival, you know? Oh, that is on, I think. Where you at, fool? There you are. Come on, man. I was right on him. Okay, let's do it again. Not exactly sure how, maybe I should change my reticle. Thought that dot would be a clever one, but maybe not. Let's see. What did I get? Cool. The way it sounds here. Fast footwear. Stealth. Fast probably better, right? That looks cool. Or not. Top 10 matches. No placement. I get to purchase crowns. Yeah, let's try this always again. I don't know if I'm happy about the way the aiming worked. Let's see. Now, just give me a false sense of Alt-M. Yeah. Alt-M. Can anyone hear me? Why isn't it working? Voice head sound. VK audio. Alt-M. Oops. Oh, that's not working. Oh. scripts. Which one's better? Probably that one. Female. My noob because I'm a guy. That's coming from. Me, you know. There's nothing in here. Thank you. anything. How do you make arrows? This one. Nope. Let's get rid of you. Put you right there. I think there's something wrong with that. Maybe there's a reason I don't play this game anymore. Top score, huh? Nice. Well, I know there's hackers in this game. I've seen videos, so. If anyone has any recommendations or anything, because like I said, I haven't played this game in a long time, so. I'm still trying to readjust to it. The waiting kind of sucks. Vehicles are much nicer in this one, it seems. That's kind of funny. There's another one there? Let me just drive with this guy. What the F, dude? This game has had time to improve its... See how long it'll last this time. Don't let him see me. Here it goes. Yeah, man, I don't know what to do. Go to that house. Hope there's a rifle in here. Of course not. Did I at least hit him? No. I saw blood, but... Hey, why do you have 100 health? I hit you. Can you at least hear me? Can you tell me if you can hear me? Just nod. Do you know how to nod? I guess that's a no. It said supposed to be an odd, like, look up and down with your gun. Alright, I'm guessing since you're hanging around my body, you can hear me. Finally. I wonder what happens. Oh, look at that. That's pretty cool. Let me just make sure my settings are right. On mute for Destiny. I actually don't know what Fort Destiny is. Alt M, Alt M. No. Proximity voice chats, cap lock, yeah. Group voice chats, number one. That's not gonna work. Keeps changing the voice input. Come on, man. What's it doing it for? Is it even right? Let me check. The aux output? No. See the voice meter output. Let me just test something real quick. Alright, there we go.
Welcome, guys. Being able to land where you want and go far away from trouble is a key element to consistently get far in player unknown battlegrounds. For a long time, I was wondering about the effectiveness of opening your parachute early. And if you did so, how far could you actually go and how? Should you fly using a special method or just keep a steady speed? And which vertical speed was the sweet spot for getting the most effective parachute run? Well, guys, there's only one way to find out. When dropping down using the standard long jump, flying as far as you can, opening your parachute as late as possible, you can travel 1600 meters.
Oh, wow. I wonder why the game keeps changing it. Just to system default. It's not. Oh well. I don't know why that's happening. Let's see. Hey. Can you guys hear me? Can you guys hear me? Can you guys hear me? Wait, I don't even know my team yet. This is working. After. Really, no guns in here. And yeah. No one was letting me know. Okay, so I guess it does work. Alright, so I need to figure it out. Yeah, great. Complaints, but is it just unrealistic or what? The aiming, because I'm pretty sure he's like right in front of me and I was shooting at him. Did that increase my sensitivity maybe? Well, man, I don't like that I can't choose where I'm gonna land. This looks like a place that has a lot of guns. Something to be proud of. I mean, there is no first person, right? Like, there's no chance I could have seen him. Oh yeah, camera view toggle. The voice is turned off during the beginning, or if people just don't talk. Oh yeah. Guess maybe while I'm inside I should switch.
Yeah.
Maybe I got lucky. Maybe not. No way to get inside. Whether the range and a shotgun is in this game. Zone that goes south. Oh, building. Is he ignoring me? Oh crap. He's gonna try and run me over. GG. Oh, I got that one kill. That's actually good. Looks like I have pretty good too. Mapping. Get better. Alright, maybe one more. Is the vehicle key. I like this guy's jacket. Score whether or not you get a kill. Not that much of these houses, is there? I wonder how you make armor. I need a lot, apparently. Oh, salvage. I need duct tape. Hmm. any duct tape in whatever that is. Where's that shirt that I picked up? To go north. That far. Good. Go over to Red Cheeto. Wow, why does it take longer? Northwest. No, north. Cheeto. Is it one Cheeto? Any of that cloth. Okay, here. Nope. Oh. I'll see if I'm in here. Man, no. Guess it doesn't matter. I can hear people fighting outside. I'm afraid to run out there. I'm safe in here. Yeah. Alright, well, let's just get up and I die. Already made it pretty far. So bad. You know what? I'm gonna go around the back of town. I forgot. I had a buggy. Oh crap. Thank you. safe here, right? Maybe. I'm gonna get headshotted. It's still safe. Is anyone in the house? Anyone? Anyone? Hello? I won't bite. I promise I won't bite. I'm a noob. I heard you running around inside. Still in it. Oh, it says I'm not. Man. If I go over there now, I'm totally dead. What's that west of me? That way. What's he planning? I'm scared. He's totally coming after me. One more. work with that.
No. So does the beginning of the map kind of tell you where it's going to drop you, or what? Yeah, that last bit of lag, I don't know where that's coming from. There's something to play, so oh, I know where I'm going. Along with everyone else. Not a lot of people going here. Oh, maybe. No back door? No. I never get one of these. I've never had a vest before. Things that slow me down, isn't it? Been there yet. No big guns. Assuming that's better. That's the same. 6-5. Am I safe? Oh, I am safe. Safe. I feel like I shouldn't move. I'm pretty much as center as you're gonna get. And if I move right now, if I go somewhere else, I'm gonna die. Mark? No, you can't mark. Oh, and I have a really good vest, right? So, yeah. And a helmet, too. Bandages. Super safe right here. I'm watching that replay and there is some lag and I'm not sure where it's coming from. Can you die, like, if you're inside from that? I'm really curious as to what is causing the stream to lag. Because I have like when I'm not moving, close to 100 FPS. Should be better, right?
kind of weird. That's a little better. It's really quiet. So, what's everyone doing tonight? Not a difference in terms of aiming. Okay, so let's see the graphics. Okay. Render distance. That should be fine. Oh, that was 700 before. Doing pretty good. I'm guessing I might have to move. In a minute and a half. Let's see how that looks on the replay. Still choppy. What the heck? I mean, my game is not choppy at all. I don't know why the stream is choppy. Might have to figure that out. I know this looks lame, but I'm just trying to get my scores. I just got lucky this time. I landed right in the middle. I'm like right there. Survive game is. It's been a long time since I played it. These are probably my last game. The connection to the server is really good. Let's see where it goes. Oh, am I still in it? I am still in it. not look, huh? Okay, so that means locked by the bottom. Right. Let's see. What happens if I take this off? Thanks, Mobius, for the host. Quiet, but not. Probably a bit slow, right? Stealth, yeah. Now let's see where it goes. Hopefully. Stays around my side. I'm guessing it's gonna be like right here. This game is fun compared to. I'm not saying Battlegrounds isn't fun, but it's a different kind of fun. I mean, the cars alone, the dynamics of the vehicles, very different. Like this game isn't as serious as Battlegrounds, so you can have more fun with it. Where Battlegrounds is like hardcore. I don't know how to describe it, it's just more challenging, I think. So I'm not in a safe zone. I'm gonna move to my east. Or I'm sorry, my west. This is probably where I die. Wonder. I go west. Oh. Straight back. It's not so bad, I guess. Let's pay attention. 30 seconds. Where's everyone? I feel like I'm gonna get sniped. There's the gas. Crap. So 40 seconds. So you can't boost in this game like you can in the other game. In that battleground. Straight west. At least have tree cover, I guess. Start running at 10 seconds. Get in the safe zone. It should be not where I'm at, apparently. Oh, it's these trees up here. And I'm dead. Where is the safe zone? Look at that. Nice little arrow. I'm not gonna make it. Cultures and trees. Still not in the safe zone. Where's the safe zone at? Safe zone. Oh, No, I don't think so. I don't think so, dude. Can't even see me. Whatever. I'm pretty sure I hit him too. Unless that was just dirt. Okay, I placed dirt. I'm happy, that's a good way to end it, considering. That's a pretty fake shot, bro. Anyway. Well, that was fun. Oh, man. Alright, well, that's it for now. Maybe I'll play more and more. GG.